we really do normalize not getting enough sleep. When I very first got pregnant, one of the first things to go was my sleep. So my sleep got really disrupted. I kind of thought, well, this will resolve itself when I have my baby. I'm gonna be up all night anyways, it'll be fine. And so, you know, I have a baby that's sleeping through the night from, you know, about 6 months on, where I'm still awake for hours and hours in the middle of the night. I just kind of normalized it, like so many people do with sleep. Oh, well, I guess I just, I'm a bad sleeper. I'd had my oils for about 6 months at this point. I kept reading again and again, you know, Serenity is so beautiful for supporting healthy sleep. I thought, well, at this point, I mean, I don't have anything to lose. I got the Serenity, I put it in my diffuser, I turned the diffuser on, and I set my alarm, and I fell asleep. I mean, at the time I didn't notice it because it happened so quickly, and I woke up when my alarm went off, and it had been almost 3 years since I had slept that long and that well. Always the skeptic, I'm like, it's probably just a coincidence. Just the one night in 3 years that I actually slept through the night also was the night I had Serenity. I'm sure it's not related. I'm sure tomorrow night we'll be back to my old pattern. Except then tomorrow night, then I put the oils in the diffuser again, and I turned on the diffuser, and then I slept. And then the next night I slept, and then the next night I slept, and I managed to get myself back into this beautiful, really healthy, normal sleep routine. And it was at that point that I kind of couldn't deny that this was something really special. When you're in kind of a dark spiral of not sleeping well, you don't really realize how much it impacts the rest of your life. And it really wasn't until I started sleeping again that I realized how hard things were in every area of my life, how much had disintegrated in my marriage, what a short-tempered mom I was. And that was really hard to realize. Let's see. Once I started, you know, kind of sleeping again, you know, the biggest things were just feeling like I had the energy to really show up in my life. I had the energy to, you know, start going to the gym, sit down on the floor and play blocks with my little one, go on a date with my husband. Serenity is a favorite of everybody in the family. We put Serenity in her diffuser every night. We have a Serenity roller. Everybody gets it on our feet before bed. It's a really beautiful part of our nighttime routine. So now my life is full. It's rich. I can choose how I show up in it rather than just showing up by default. And that feels really good.